What's up, Internet? This is Ronan Okami with more of the Capcom Week. And it wouldn't be much of a Capcom Week without a fighter in there in the mix, so we're going to start out with Cyberbots for this week as well. Street Fighter will be played a little bit later this week. I'll try to plan on the weekend, see if we can knock some out, some Third Strike. But for now, let's roll some Cyberbots. Let's do this. Now, I could pick any of these other characters. Santana, Gawain, Bao and Mao, this guy here. But you know we got pick Jin. Come on, man. Now we can pick these other weak looking robots. But you know we gotta do Bloodier Class. Let's do this. Oh, it's a... So I'll take that little damage. Oh, let's go. Sorry, we good. We in there. Oh, you lost your shit. That's wrecked. Oh, the violence. Better cough it up, old man. I don't think Jin's messing around. Oh, that's some... He's spitting hot fire at me. Taking those hits. Oh. Watch out, son. You ain't ready. Better get your shit together there, Gawain. Oh, I see you. Oh. Somebody save him. Oh, this shit is fucked up. I only got average that time. Oh, her defense force shenanigans. Get out of my way, Mary. And that proton cannon shit ain't gonna work on me. Oh! Particle beam cannons. Oh, tried to go all Gundam boost on me. Oh, this shit hurt. Wrecked. Oh. Corner shenanigans. Get out of there. Getting the tosses in. I see you. Oh. Nope. Oh, oh. Get wrecked. You almost had me. I'll take that novice rank. I still won though. Oh, look at this thing. Swiping crab. Oh, of course. That one's a tarantula. Oh, that makes sense. Oh, some anti-air. Oh. Get in there. Oh, man. Getting bodied. Oh, he got me out of there. The cheap stuff. No. Oh. I can't do nothing. Oh, my butt. Oh, he's tearing me up. Help. Oh, the overhead. No! That's too bad. It got me. I don't need these other types, though. I'll keep running this. Catching the air. It's ridiculous. It keeps catching me. Oh, and I walked into it. Help! Hold that L, sir. Oh, man. That extra damage. No. Get it. Oh no, it's another Phoenix. She can't control it. It's a Cammy bot. Ah, cannon drills. I got tossed. That combo. Oh, almost ate it. Oh, there's like no love. Oh! Oh, I'm missing an arm. I gotta go back for my arm. Oh, there it is. Oh, God. Oh! No! Oh! Ate the whole thing? Why? Shouldn't ate the whole thing. Got wrecked when I did. Midair cannon drill. Ah, one on the ground this time. Take this. Oh. Oh, come on. Oh, I ate that sword. No, not the drill. Not the drill again. Take that. No, oh, sweet Jesus, out of my arm. Let's start eating the raw super. Come on. No way I can get out of range of that. No. Oh, now he's just toying with me. It's not good. It's not good. I can't get it to go. Alright. We're almost there. Nope. Oh, sweet Jesus! No! Oh. Oh, come on, that weak sword. I'll show you about throws. Let's do this. Oh. No. The cannon drill. Woo-hoo-hoo. Stun lock, baby. Oh. Ah, that fucking sword. No! Upper cannon drew! How could I even predict that? He was just waiting for me to do that. Nope. Oh, come on. Come on. Not even playing fair at that point. Like a preemptive drill. How do you, like, stop that drill in midair? Look at this shit. Look at it. Basically saying I'm free. Hold up. Oh! There's no justice, man. No justice at all. You want to play those games? I got you. Eat that perfect. Hold that. Oh, no, didn't combo. No hit confirmed. Oh, getting trapped up. Cannon drill. We're in trouble. Oh! No. Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, shit kicks. Well, Jin's pissed. Gonna have to kill it. If I can touch it. It's fucking giving me the hentai treatment. Sweet Jesus. No, I think it might be over. Can't even get off the ground. Nope. Damaged. Ow. I got short use for days. Shoulder check. Hold that, buddy. Three, No, oh, I can't get in. It's being rude. Oh, jumped right back into him. Oh, so dead. Worst moment ever. Oh, come on, I was blocking down. It's no good. Super 8 sucks. So does the movie. Ugh. Jesus, hit him. I can't hit. Where's the hitbox? I lost the arm. Oh, come on. Already an instant overhead. There we go. Chip that bastard out. Nope, get out of there. Oh my god, do some damage. Sweet Jesus! No! And I believe we've hit the wall. Really? There we go. Get that first hit in. First blood. Ah, overheads. Oh man, no range, Bloodia. No range. Bloodia, stop getting hit.
Two,
No. Oh my god. It just knew. It's like, I'll do this and all the damage will go to me. Another overhead. Quit reading my buttons. You scrub. Oh my god. No. Like, no. Get that guy away from me. Good god. Oof. Sure you can. I got one of those too. Oh, yours hit straight up though. Oh, it's teleport uppercuts. And foot dives. No. Where'd the hitbox at? Oh my god. I'm still looking for his hitbox. Still haven't found it. Oh my god. Can't hit him. Hitbox is MIA. Oh, no. Had to go for the cheap stuff. I'm just gonna block that hit confirm. No problem. I got it like that. Look at this. Regular foot dives. No! It's such crap. Still ain't found your hitbox yet. It's like missing. Look at that shit. Missing hitbox. It's gone. It's so lame. Getting lamed out by the computer. Really? Didn't come out, huh? Hold that throw. Got him. Got him. Oh God, it's Murder Gundam. Run, run. Of course it's named God. Why wouldn't it be? Oh God. Nope. Ate all of those hits. All of them. What, you don't even know what that was? Still don't know what it is. No. Yeah, like you were gonna beat that thing. Come on, man. Getting mass murdered here. Game is not even showing any remorse. It's just like, kill him with fire. Nah, eat this drop kick. Three, No, oh, got thrown. Trying to avoid the bullets. Freaking cluster bombs is garbage. It's cheapness. Cheapness in its every fake form. Look at this. Ah. Of course the mission is terminated. Get away with the cheap stuff at the end of the game. That's how it always is. What are you supposed to do about that? Eating rando hits. Look at that. You couldn't even possibly anticipate that. No. Yep. Off a cheap throw. Cluster bomb hit throw. You can't predict that. It's not even a wide open move. And dead. There we go. Get that throw in off of that. See if I can open him up with a super. Nope. There was no hit confirmed there. It's my fault, obviously. And shimmy. Oh, he got confused. He's like, what's that shimmy? I don't know what that is. That was two hits? Look at it. Trying to break out the cheap stuff, huh? Thank you. Timmy. Oh my goodness. All this mobility. Are you kidding me? Off of a hit confirm. No! Getting pounded here. Nope. It's bullshit that he can block in midair while flying. It's like I've tagged him at least twice in midair and haven't gotten anything to show for it. Nothing. Come on. I was over that. Now he's just playing with me. Come here, buddy. Really? I just can't get up. Really? Since we're doing raw supers. Oh, he's so cheap. Oh my god, he's so cheap. Why are you so cheap, bro? Oh, come on. It's like really cheap. Give me. It's so cheap. Come on, dude. No, it would not cooperate. This guy is infuriating. He's not even good. He's just getting the cheap stuff off. Can't hit him out of his armor when he's in fly mode. Look at him. The cheap stuff. Get wrecked, buddy. That cheap stuff. Oh my god. Missed him completely. Nope. No chance of me getting that shit. None. Get wrecked, son. Let's go. Fine. Well, that was a good run of Cyberbots, with the exception of the horribleness at the end. The boss is just wrecking you over and over and over again. But I like the game. It's pretty good. You know, it's reminded me of the older times when, you know, Capcom games were solid and, you know, didn't have to worry about things like X-Factor or V-Triggers, stuff like that. But, you know, still pretty decent. Not too bad. So once again, this will wrap up one of the Capcom week games. We're going to go ahead and sign off for now, but we'll be back with more this week, of course. Talk to you guys later.